This is Ring. It's more than just total body fuel. It's total push yourself beyond the limits fuel. It's total you got this, ain't nothing gonna hold you back fuel. From 9 to 5 or 5 to 9, it's more than a pick-me-up. It's a jumpstart your day, get me through the night, kicking the can. With all the goods your body needs to crush your goals so you can focus, boost, hydrate, and recover. This is Rain, total body fuel.
Dear mainland, aloha. My brother and I hear lots of you have discovered a real Hawaiian favorite, Big Wave Golden Ale. That's the good kind stuff, yeah, bro. Maybe it's the island flavor that makes each sip taste like a little vacation. That's a whole lot of little vacations right there, huh, brother? That's like a big vacation. Retirement. One life, right? Mahalo.
Big Wave Golden Ale from Kona Brewing.
Ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, we have reached the moment of truth. That's right, men's open finals here at the G Vegas Tour Stop, part of the ABP Grass Tour. Thank you for joining us. I'm your host, David Shaw, the voice of reason, as we are going to bring out these teams to battle for the championship and bragging rights, the pride, the points, the paycheck, all part of the ABP Grass Tour.
Ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, and volleyball fans of every age, it's that time to bring forth the rhythm and the rhyme. The sun's out, guns out, and guess what? It is paycheck points of pride for these boys right here, fighting it out to be declared the champion of the G Vegas Tour Stop, part of the AVP Grass Tour. First and foremost, coming to us
out of Buffalo, New York, now transplanted to Orlando. He stands 6 foot five. He's got a style all his own. He puts the K in unique at just 6 foot five. Put up the Coastal Clash and it did last year. Make some noise for one and only Ian Barker. And his partner at 6 foot five as well, the Twin Towers, as you like to call him, a Clash back-to-back winner, a Greenville winner last year, and looking to go back-to-back this year. I will let up Mr. Skyler. We are going to see this in a battle of Buffalo because the man that they're facing in this championship battle, not a Charleston, but originally born and raised out of Buffalo, New York, at 5'11 in very important three quarters. He won the Colgate Open Mid Coastal Clash at 38 years young. Makes the ball to Mr. Tom Brady. And we call him God. This is the Todd Brandon at 6 foot five, 29 years young. The Naperville standout took second in class, and he's here to smash. I want you to welcome Kyle Brandon. Gentlemen, Hessel Braun, stay safe. Play well, and please entertain us.
Hey, Park! Woo!
The low block, but Ian Parker just bouncing after a
block like that.
Great block to start things out. We got one none here.
1-0 for Skyler
Lillithorpe. Lillithorpe jump serve.
Just a bit long out of bounds for Lillithorpe.
John Brady now at the service line, rocking the red and red. Got his best Tiger Woods look going for today.
Picked it there from Barker. Lillithorpe with the
option swing. Grammett gets a read, but unable to close to the net on that one.
Lillithorpe with the option swing into the big block of Grammett. Comes up huge.
That's going to bring up Ian Barker now. As mentioned, another Buffalo boy here in the finals at Greenville. Oh, just a touch low.
Ian Barker. One down to the end of the line. It goes just a touch low.
Good serve there from Kyle Grammett. Now a set there from Lillithorpe.
Down the line. A soft push to the throwing off of Parker. Skyler Lillithorpe now back to serve.
Good pickup there from Kyle. Brady sets off into the net. And
put back there with a block from what we like to say is Uncle Bob, but it's Ian Barker.
Skyler Lillithorpe back to service line now.
Lillithorpe back to serve. Jumps in. Goes to Kyle Grammett. Brady with a good set. Down the line.
Grammy sneaking down the line.
Serve from, John Brady goes to Ian Barker. High hand over the top of the block. Barker now serving. Jump float goes to Kyle. Picked up now. Brady setting the outside. There's Grammett.
Picks it up and puts it down. Kyle goes deep for the point. That was a very awkward yell. I think your voice changed during it or you're getting hoarse. Eli, no shame. We all noticed it. I want to make sure you're aware of it. Back to the side, we got KG back to serve. At least you're going to win color, bro. Minus 9. A serve for KG.
Kyle Grammett with a great serve there. Skyler Lillithorpe, apparently no problem beating the heat here in hot and beautiful, sunny South Carolina. Skyler with a jump serve coming. Top spin. Now that's going to be long and out of bounds. Gives it a rip and a ride.
That goes long and out of bounds for Skyler Lillithorpe. John Brady. Mummified and petrified as he goes back to serve.
Great serve, and it's a knuckle pokey.
Ooh, 6-5 and a good long reach there for Lillithorpe with a knuckle pokey.
Hey, right here, Ian.
Into the 2-5 for the point.
Ian Barker back to serve.
Ian Barker now serving. topspin. Oh, sidewinder jumper there. Grandma takes the option swing. Naperville is where he calls home, but he looks surprisingly at home. Seven serving seven. Now Lilythorpe. It's a soft block. It's got to go.
On the pushback, great soft block up from Kyle Rennett.
8-7 now.
8 serving 7 for Mr. Skylar Lilythorpe. Good pickup there. Down the line, Grammett takes it on two. Brady fought through some cramping in the semifinals. All wrapped up here in set number one of the finals.
What a block. That's going to be out of bounds. A cool off the top of the block for Lilythorpe. Lilythorpe is proving that he's always cool. That's why he's in a long sleeve hoodie. Cold blooded.
Jump serve coming. Ian Parker going to John Brady. Now Brady on the right side. Soft shot. Out of the reach of Parker. Good pickup there. Just a bit long for Lilythorpe. Kyle Grammett serving 10, serving 9 here. Jump float. That's going to be long and out of bounds. 10 to 10.
10 to 10. What away from the side switch here on championship court.
Ten serving ten now for Skylar Lilythorpe.
Hey! A serve for Cole Bloody. Skylar, he's with size 11 to 10. And a technical time.
Hey, start the timer.
I got two more. Here.
Since we're so official with all of our
players, TJ Dang.
Tyler Lilythorpe jump serve. Tom Brady takes it on two.
Serving 11 now
on championship court. Ian Barker back at the service line. Lilythorpe able to bang that through the block of big Kyle Grammett. Good serve there, picked up there by Mr. John Brady. John Brady down the line, picked up now. We got Barker setting Lilythorpe 50-50 ball, and he buries it for the point.
Big swing for the kill by Lilythorpe. Court C1, C3, and C4, you should be playing right now. If you're not, we can start those games at 10-10. That's fine by me. So if you're not playing, when my ranger walks around, he'll go ahead and change that scoreboard to 10-10. Thank you.
Yes, let's go!
Into the block and off the antenna. That's a straight up indoor move. Brought out going on the court. DLA took the play.
Kyle Grammett using the block, sending it, sending that ball off the block into the antenna for a quick kill. Great indoor move brought to the grass. That's why grass is a perfect hybrid between beach and indoor.
Oh!
Lilythorpe brings the hammer down, comes out of the middle and smashes that. Lilythorpe now back to serve.
Oh!
He got 14. Serving 12 now. All right,
15. Serving 12.
Lilythorpe back at the service line, 15 serving 12, jump serve, top spin coming. And that's going to be long and out of bounds. 13-15 here now. John Brady out of Buffalo, New York, now Charleston, South Carolina. Jay Brady back to serve. 13-15. Gives it a look. It's going to be a standing float to Ian Barker. Barker now on the outside. Grammett's up.
Yes, Kyle!
Blocker point by Kyle Grammett. What a great block for point there. Kyle Grammett coming up huge. And John Brady serving 14-15.
14 serving 15 for John Brady. play there, folks, is an ace serve.
Ace serve, 17-14 now. Ian Barker back to serve again. Great pickup there from Brady. Now Brady on the right side, nobody up. Chop shot picked up by Barker. Option swing.
Lily for Bird is down the line of the option swing.
Set point number one here in front of us, 2015. Scramble play at the net, and Barker, awkward double pump to try to deceive the defense there, John Brady. And it's up and it's over. Free ball play now for Lilythorpe and Barker. Great set from Lilythorpe. Set number one in the books. 21-16 here in set number one is down for our men's open championship. Set number two coming straight at you. 21-16 after the scramble play there here on championship court. Set number two coming straight at you. Ladies and gentlemen, I am the voice of reason bringing you the open championship in the men's division here at G Vegas, the AVP Grass Tour. You have John Brady and Kyle Grammett taking on Ian Barker and Skylar Lilythorpe. Set number two coming at you shortly. Do not go anywhere.
Thank you.
Set number two underway and a big aggressive swing from Lilythorpe on the serve. And Kyle Grammett answering right back with a thunderous swing, just narrowly long, 1-0. Skipper off the top of the tape, picked it there by Grammett. Backset from Brady. Back to action underway now. Kyle Grammett back to serve. 2-2, all tied up. Ian Barker sends it over on a hustle short forearm pass. Called it a free ball kill. It's 3-3, switching in the next point. Lilythorpe jump serve coming. Picked up by Grammett. Brady now, jump set, and whoa! Kyle Grammett buries that one down the line. Great aggressive swing here. This is Men's Open Championship, part of the AVP Grass Tour. I'm your host, David Shaw. Bring you all the action all weekend long on the live stream. And a big shout out to, of course, Michael and Andrew on our streamography team, both with setup, execution, and directorial prowess. Thank you to Streamography for bringing us action all summer long, part of the AVP Grass and Beach Tour. For all your broadcast and streaming needs, check out Streamography for more information on whether it's podcasts, doing it yourself, or having the crack staff visit and run your event. Check out Streamography for more information. KG back to serve now. Skyler Lilythorpe back to serve now. Ooh, what a swing there. Kyle Grammett puts it down. Great pick up there from Brady. Now Brady on the outside. Whoa, John Brady
Still proving he's got it at 38 years young. John Brady now serving to Mr. Ian Barker. Ian Barker on the outside.
Hey!
Leans in, clips the block.
Gets a piece of the block. He sends it to the distance and out of bounds. Ian Barker with a kill. 6-7 now. One away from a side switch.
6-7 for Mr. Ian Barker. 1 point away from the side switch here. That's out of bounds. On the side switch, we got 8-6 for Kyle Grammett. Great serve there, Kyle Grammett. Again, using the tape. Oh! Just narrowly not getting that one. Grammett gives it a dance. Unfortunate skip off that beautiful Parkinson net system. Official net system of AVP America. To order your official AVP net system, go to parksun.com. Parkinson Net Systems, proud sponsor of the AVP Grass Tour and AVP America. John Brady back at the service line now. Great set there.
Beautiful set from Tyler Winthorpe and the Eagle Claw of the Dirty Blonde. Mr. Ian Barker finds himself a kill.
We got 9-10. 9-10 now for Mr. Ian Barker. Pick up there by John Brady. John Brady now with a low set. It's a two ball. Great serve there. Now it's out of system. Free ball play. Whoa, maybe not. Scotty Lillithrop somehow puts a slide
right
swing on that.
Technical timeout. We got 12-9. course, he's the judge of the boys.
Serving 13 now for Skylar Lillithorpe. Jump serve coming. Goes to Kyle. Brady's there. Good set from John Brady again. Oh, now Lillithorpe, low set. Bingo! Boomtown! And Grammett comes up with it. Skylar Lillithorpe back to serve again. Now we got 12-13, only a one-point differential from a four-point lead. Great set from Grammy.
John Brady hitting down. So off-brand for John Brady. That was sexy. And if John Brady held it hotter, I forgot he could do that. We got 14-12. Numbers are hard.
14-12 now on center court. John Brady standing float just a bit long. Great inverted float serve there. You saw the hand change up on the approach. Soft roll shot. Good serve there now. Picked up by Lillithorpe. Out of system play now. Lillithorpe in the middle. No one's up. One-handed dig.
Oh, my Lanta. And we call that a five play. Buckle up, Mrs. Lillithorpe. Just saying. That was hot for everybody. Whew. You hear that? Skyler got a little bit hotter right now. Oh, my God. It was audible. I think it's both. I mean, you get it in a hoodie, so I mean, it's so much restriction, but you still pass out on it. 14-15.
Tight set, knuckle pokey now, Lillithorpe.
Lillithorpe uses the tape as a toolbar. 15-all
now. Skylar Lillithorpe getting aggressive with the tape. Ties it up 15-all. That four-point differential now non-existent. As we're tied up at 15-all, if you're just joining us, Lillithorpe and Barker won the first set. Picked up now by Brady. Great pass in a low set. The real John Brady. Back-to-back great swings here, both with the down ball and the perfect line shot. We got 16-15 now for John Brady. Checking the sign from his partner. Standing float goes to Barker.
No.
And that is out of bounds for Lillithorpe.
Aggressive swing. Brady swinging at Grammy. Now to touch it. It goes long out of bounds.
Brady back at the service line, up by two. Standing float going to Barker. Picked up now. Barker on the outside. What a set from Lilythorpe.
Oh, the high, soft touch there from Ian Barker. Soft, double hand. He goes high to line. Hey! Slide to the hill. 16-17
now for Mr. Ian Barker. Topspin, jump serve coming. Goes to Brady. Grammy! And it's up. Oh, what a defensive play.
Great defensive play. That's been a grand kill all day.
Kyle Grammett back to serve now.
He back to serve. 18-16 away from the side kick.
Grammy with a great jump float goes to Barker. Barker is up on that 53 ball.
Come on.
Brady's there with a dig. Did he just Jedi mind trick that hit?
Long sleeves and perfect placement. And a very supportive wife
on a hot day. At least Kurt knows the end there. She goes, yeah, I just hit a kid. Look at my snapback. He's jealous, everybody. We are. I'm still getting a pretty good. My kids ain't.
Drop! Need one.
It wasn't a swear. He said drop. See, that's called class. Appreciate the game. Never shame.
John Brady back to service line.
19-17. Morgan Moody is our score here on championship court set number two.
19-17 for John Brady. Standing float going to Ian Barker again. Great move by Lilythorpe. He's out of the way.
What a great foul ball down the line for the Buffalo boy, Ian Barker.
Are you going, Ian?
And his fiance paying no attention at all to the game. Guys, look at a phone and an adorable baby.
Back in the service line now, Ian Barker. Picked it there by Grammy. Grab it out of the middle.
Come on! Woo!
Using every last millimeter of the finger that block as he crashes in and sends it back. Kicks the whole hook behind that block. 19-19 for Mr. Ian Barker.
Picked it there by John Brady and grab it. Here for Kyle Grammett at the service line after a great option play around the big block of Lilythorpe. Picked up now by Skyler. Skyler on the right side. John Brady's up. Woo! What a swing!
Innings, you're all welcome. You get more volleyball.
Picked it by Grammett. Now Grammett comes in the middle. Picked up there by Grammett. Now Grammett out of the middle. Great reach and extension there by Mr. KG Kyle Grammett. John Brady back at the service line, 21-21 here in set number two, trying to force a third and final set. Lilythorpe off 10.
Yes!
Point, Kyle. God,
Beautiful extension and reach there from Kyle Grammett, making it 22-21 here. Set number two. Picked up now. It's an out-of-system play. It's behind him. Now. Barker serves to Brady. Buffalo on Buffalo here. Whoa, John Brady.
John Brady, ladies and gentlemen. Playing like he's at least 6 foot.
Now. Skylar Lilienthor back to serve. Jump serve coming. Top spin. Off the top of the tape.
Oh, an awful time. Waffle going in, but it's effective all day. Everybody goes, is this a kill? Is it really a miss hit? No, no, it's not. Never is a kill. 24-23. 6 points, number four in front of us for John Brady.
John Brady serving. Here we got set point 24-23. Trying to force a set number three now.
No!
John Brady just low a bit. 24-24. Mr. Ian Barker back to serve line.
Tied up at 24. All Ian Barker now serving. Jump, top spin. That's long and out of bounds.
We're switching sides. 25-24. There is no pass.
Beautiful dig there, John Brady. Set number three, just like that, an amazing dig from John Brady, and then the kill forces set number three, a short one to 15. This is open finals in the men's division, all part of the AVB Grass Tour. I am your host, David Shaw, the voice of reason. We'll be back with more volleyball action coming to you from G Vegas in just a moment after these important messages.
Passion, the excitement, the story, the journey. We all love the game because of these things and so much more. Across the world with different backgrounds, different techniques, different skills and strengths, different cultures, they all work toward a common goal, an achievement that can never be taken away. No matter how or when you found the sport, the past has shaped the present. And legacies and journeys all lead to Holyoke, the birthplace of volleyball and the International Volleyball Hall of Fame, where the milestones and excitement aren't lost to the passage of time. They're captured and celebrated. Where the moments last forever, icons are immortalized, legacies are engraved on the wall, and legends never fade. Join us to honor the past, to celebrate the present, to look to the future. Who will be next?
This is Rain. It's more than just total body fuel. It's total push yourself beyond the limits fuel. It's total you got this, ain't nothing gonna hold you back fuel. From 9 to 5 or 5 to 9, it's more than a pick-me-up. It's a jumpstart your day. Get me through the night kicking the can. With all the goods your body needs to crush your goals so you can focus, boost, hydrate, and recover. This is Rain, Total Body Fuel.
Here we go.
Double contact is called. Apparently, he has not used prescription glasses. That's called Eli Lynch for a reason. He got 1-0. Skyler Lillithorpe back to serve.
Double contact is the call here on Championship Court. Skyler Lillithorpe back at the service line. Cloud overcast, a little reprieve from the sun.
Nope.
Ooh, great thought and idea, but it does not take the bounce he wanted off the top of the tape. We got 2-0 now.
Two serving zero for Skyler Lillithorpe. That heartbreaking skipper along the top of the tape for John Brady did not go. Skyler Lillithorpe back at the service line now. We got 1-0.
Shade of awesome, unlike any other. It's called Cold, Refreshing, and Delicious. Sunset Slush is taking off in 20 to 30 minutes. Get there now or miss out. The choice is yours.
Court C1 and C2, you are 7 minutes late for starting your game.
He's starting
now. Actually, he's starting 7 minutes ago, but we'll take it and allow if you start now.
Good.
We got 3-2 as we switch sides here on Championship
Court. Three serving two now, or two serving three, excuse me. Kyle Grammett back in the service line here in set number three. Open men's finals, set number three. Would you expect anything less? Part of the ABP Grass Tour. And it's a dig up by Kyle Grammett. Beautiful play now. Ian Parker, John Brady's up.
Go. You all right?
Yeah. Oh, Buffalo on Buffalo violence.
Yeah, you're.
John Brady says, yeah, you might have swung like hell and hit me in the face, but I cut you, so I think you're big. You're easy.
Missing one more piece. What does it look like? It's just like a little plastic top piece.
I think it got around the top of the head, right?
Yeah.
Here, let me see your.
John Brady dies but comes back to life.
That's all sportsmanship when you, you know, hit it so hard that he's seeing yesterday. He's still helping fix his glasses. That's sportsmanship. We love to see it.
Brady, you good? You good? Like I said, it's inconvenient. That's why we've seen your jeans yet. Doug got all day. Back in action now. Saturday, Billy Sharp ready and locked and loaded. We got 4-7-2. Just so unflappable. Sorry, you know, folks. I would hate to have poker against you, dude. You spend like one emotion a day. At least you're competing. At least you're competing. I'm not talking personal life. I'm only saying you're locked and loaded as a competitor. Yeah, it's supposed to be a compliment, not an insult. Or a compliment, salt, a hybrid. Better than an implement. That just sounds inappropriate. See, we got there together. I'm kidding. All right, action back in the way here. Slick Rick, ready to go. We got 4-7-2.
4-7-2 now for Skylar Lillithorpe. Jump serve coming, top spin.
Yes, that's well. We got 3-4. My favorite time here, man. Ready, that to serve. Skyler, the lowly start just said, yeah, I'm going to stay hot. Stay hot. Boy, we're a hoodie. 95 degrees. Thanks for watching, Ian Barker.
Ian Barker out of Orlando, Florida, formerly from Buffalo, now 5-3. Jump top spin serve coming. Goes to Gramet. John Brady perfect set in the middle. Stutter step. Ian Barker gets a solid look at it. Thought it was going to be wider than it was.
Beautiful shot there for Gramet off the set of Brady. Goes to the sideline. Shot. Really excited for the point. 4-5 now. Run away from the side.
Kyle Gramet back at the service line. Beautiful heads-up play there from Mr. Kyle Gramet. Little high pimp hand slap-a-roo into the elbows of the blocker, Ian Barker. It's all about angles or angels there. We got 5-6 for John Brady. Beautiful set from Lily Thorpe. Off 10, and Ian Barker, there's nothing out of his range.
We had 7-5 nice pass, Ian. All day. Ian Barker. Just saying, hope you to the arrow. Just throwing it out there.
Ian Barker back in the service line. Picked up now by Brady. It's out of system. Brady's up on the right side. Picked up one-handed up skis.
Hey, hey, hey. Oh, and a scoop gun in Brady's knuckle pokey by Skyler Lillithorpe.
Hey, wait me there.
Ian Barker jump serve coming.
Ooh, nearly long out of bounds. A four-ball out of that one. Six to eight now.
Kyle Gramet, great float serve. Picked him now by Barker. That's out of system. Skyball now. Brady's up on the block. Oh, it's a great touch and up.
We got 9-6. Everyone's favorite social score.
It's a side-swing social. 9-6 now. 3-point advantage, and in a short game, trying to grow that a bit higher, but no way, says Kyle Grammett.
7-9.
John Brady with a standing float. Picked him now by Grammett. Grammett now coming in the middle.
Come on, Ian,
good
come
shot there. Eight serving 11 now for Kyle Grammett. One away from a side switch. We're switching every 5 points here in the short game. Just to 15. Spencer Gaston. Appreciate everything he does as he is our down official for this game. Oh, handcuff serve, and it's over.
Low free ball kill, and the long sleeve hoodie takes just enough off that pass to keep it low. That's what called using the equipment to your advantage. The equipment in this case, a delightful hoodie on a hot end. We got 12 for the 8 now.
12 for Skyler Lilithorpe willing that one over the net as he gets the ace serve on the one-inch line. And that's just a touch low. John Brady actually strung together a 5-point run or 4-point run in the last set. Looking to do the same thing here. A 4-point run would tie this up. We have 9 serving 13. Grid low float. Now Barker's out. Serving 9. 14-9 now. Match point and a jammed finger. Ooh, jammed thumb. That is never good and never pleasant. Grammett trying to fight through it. Option swing, it's still up. Great set there from John Brady. It's off 10. We got a Texas size 10-14 for Kyle Grammett, fighting through the jammed thumb, or possibly dislocated. One away from a side switch here. He gets the ace serve here. We are going to switch sides. Picked it there by Barker. Now Lilithorpe sets the outside. Brady, huge block for point. 11-14. Hannah Bandana gets the block for point.
Working clocks right twice a day.
God, 11-14 after a monster block from John Brady. So off brand, but so desperately needed.
Reach high, go get it.
Woo!
Went to 3 to 7-4.
What an amazing match, and how to end it. Fighting through injury, fighting through difficulty. Brady and Grammett taking it to three, decided by 4 points. What an amazing match. As always, G-Vegas never disappoints. Part of the AVP Grass Tour. Ladies and gentlemen, I am the voice of reason, David Shaw. A big shout-out to our host, G-Vegas. A big shout-out and thank you to our official AVP referee, Slick Rick, on the ref stands. We're going to be back with the interview of our champions in just a little bit. Do not go anywhere. Ladies and gentlemen, David Shaw here alongside our champions, G-Vegas. So you're back-to-back winners of the Clash, or no, of the Dig and G-Vegas, right?
You're the Dig winner. He's the Dig winner.
Oh, that's right, Dig winner. All right.
I'm so G-Vegas and Clash.
Okay, back-to-back Clash. So South Carolina's been good to you, Skyler.
Yeah, it's nice up here. You know, the weather was good. The rain held out. It's been nice.
So now, you guys, the next grass tournament is our Grass Nationals. Should I plan on seeing you guys playing together there?
We haven't talked about it. But
haven't talked about it at all. It's a possibility.
Yeah.
Oh, okay.
Guess we'll find out.
So now, Ian, you won the Dig. Now, I've seen you play both beach and grass, but grass is where you seem to be, like, just raking it in. I mean, what does this win mean to you?
I have no clue. It's pretty big. Yeah, that's about it.
And also, congratulations. You on the new baby Brooks and you on the engagement. So, guys, what a way to capitalize in a heck of a year for you, right?
Yeah, life is good. God is good.
That's kind of funny. That's my mom's going to find out I got engaged this way.
Well, that's awkward. And then again, we would expect nothing less from me. I thought it was old news. I thought I was late to the party, not new to the party.
No, it was Friday, so.
Oh, my goodness gracious. All right, you're going to make a phone call before the live stream, or unless we can get a delay on that, but I don't think we can.
It's all right. No, it's all right.
So I'm guessing your phone is blowing up right now.
Probably, yeah. There's probably a few.
Well, surprisingly awkward yet delightfully tacky. That would be me. So, guys, all right, not sure about Grass Nationals, but what does the future hold for, you know, this partnership?
I don't know. I mean, we've played one or two tournaments before together, and we always have a good time. And, yeah, it's fun playing with this dude. Freaking athlete, you know, it makes it easy.
Yeah, I got to say, the Twin Towers, the 6'5 and 6'5. I mean, Ian, I saw the sets out of both of you. You're not used to seeing a 6'5 goon set that fluidly. I mean, how is your defense in transition adjusting with the partnership?
You know, I mean, it's really easy to play defense behind a block like his, and then, I mean, transition. Like, again, look at the block. It's massive.
And, you know, you're going, all right, if it's like a guy like my size with a guy your size, it's like, okay, wait for the boom town. But, dude, you guys were delivering not just great defense, but some amazing offensive plays, but out-of-system offensive plays. It seems like you guys have played a lot more volleyball together than just a few tournaments.
Yeah, we used to play pickup like 4 days a week, like probably for like a year straight.
At least a year straight, pretty much 4 days a week. 3 p.m. squad, shout out. Yeah.
All right, well, gentlemen, I got to say congratulations on the big win. Can't wait to see some more of it, but that explains a lot for me. Sorry, Mom. Ladies and gentlemen, this will be a wrap for the Open Division, the AVB Grass Tour. Your host, David Shaw, will catch you at Grass Nationals.
Passion, the excitement, the story, the journey. We all love the game because of these things and so much more. Across the world with different backgrounds, different techniques, different skills and strengths, different cultures, they all work toward a common goal, an achievement that can never be taken away. No matter how or when you found the sport, the past has shaped the present. And legacies and journeys all lead to Holyoke, the birthplace of volleyball and the International Volleyball Hall of Fame, where the milestones and excitement aren't lost to the passage of time. They're captured and celebrated. Where the moments last forever, icons are immortalized, legacies are engraved on the wall, and legends never fade. Join us to honor the past, to celebrate the present, to look to the future. Who will be next?
This is Rain. It's more than just total body fuel. It's total push yourself beyond the limits fuel. It's total you got this, ain't nothing gonna hold you back fuel. From 9 to 5 or 5 to 9, it's more than a pick-me-up. It's a jumpstart your day, get me through the night, kicking the can. With all the goods your body needs to crush your goals so you can focus, boost, hydrate, and recover. This is Rain, total body fuel.